For my first ever painting of Isaiah Swerve Scott, I wanted to get across his swagger, the overall energy about him. So I'm using the double negative space of both the background and then cutting out his jacket with using just negative space, the white, to really get that energy across.
Not bad. Select character.
With this Lince Dorado piece, first up, I love painting luchador masks. It's so much fun. It's totally different skills that I get to use beyond just a more normal portrait. And then with this color palette that I'm using here, it gets a whole other energy. It's almost regal. And all said and done, this is one of my favorites so far.
Not bad. Select character.
Okay, get this. I have painted pretty much every other version of Mick Foley, but I've never done WCW era Cactus Jack, and it hit me, and with this, here's my opportunity. Bang, bang. Rounding out this wave of the Select series, here is a new one of Sasha Banks, really leaning into the blue hair to where I'm really sculpting the hair out of that pure blue background, using it to frame the face in a whole new way.
Not